managed to grab Neil Berry, one of the S-Lines Perth Rumbirds, literally about a minute to the race starts. How are you feeling, Neil?
I could be asleep, but
it's very early, isn't it?
No, it could be worse.
At least it's warmed up a bit. It was freezing this morning. So how are you feeling?
Not too bad.
What's your plan for the race today?
I don't want to give it away. The competitors
are they are a bit close, aren't they? You've got to watch out for these boys. All right, all the best, Neil. Good luck, mate.
Thanks,
I'm here with Dan McQuay, pre the HBF Run for a Reason. He's one of the Yes Loans Perth Runbirds about to run. So how are you feeling, Dan?
Yeah, pretty good. Pretty good. Had a good lead up to this.
Yeah, what distance are you running today?
14K.
Awesome. And how's your preparation been?
Yeah, it's been good. You know, some good tempos, some good long runs, so hopefully can not do any bust and blow up.
Excellent. Well, all the best today, mate. Good luck. Alright, I'm here with Tom Kozak, another of the Yes Loans Perth Runbirds. How are you feeling, Tom?
Yeah, pretty good. It's a nice day. I'm feeling fit, so we'll see what happens.
What distance are you running today?
14 kilometers.
Excellent, mate. What's your plan for the race?
There's a few guys around here, I know how fast they go, so I'll probably try and pace off them.
Excellent, mate. Well, good luck today. All the best.
Cheers, Aaron.
Neil Berry at the HBF Run for a Reason. He's part of the Yes Loans Perth Runbirds and he's just run a very good third place. How do you feel out there, Neil?
Yeah, look, I felt alright for the first bit. I tried to take control of the pace after about a k and a half and tried to drop some of the guys. It worked out pretty well, but unfortunately the two guys attacked on and they got me in the last little bit.
Excellent, not much you can do about that. It was a very gallant run, mate, so well done.
Thanks, Darren.
I'm here once again at the HBF Run for a Reason. I've got their boys who have just done the 4K run. They finished 3rd, 4th and 5th, which was an awesome effort. Jerry, how'd you feel out there?
It was a pretty tough race. The two boys that won it were pretty good runners, Mark C and Kenji's a real good triathlete, so it was good. All three of us were pretty close behind, so
yeah,
I was pretty happy with it.
Good work. Sam, so yeah, as Jerry said, it was pretty quick. How'd you find the pace out there?
I was a bit soft. I was a bit soft there today, mate. That hill, I could have had a crack and kind of hung back and kind of backed myself and... Yeah, didn't do enough, but good to get the boys on the top 5.
Excellent. And Chris, you came in 3rd. How did it help to have the other Runbirds out there?
It was really good. Like, Jerry gave it a crack up the hill and I thought Kenji went straight away with him, and then I thought, like, brilliant, hopefully he'll, you know, that's it, he'll be done when he comes over the top of the hill and I'll get him. But got over the top and then it turned out I was done and I just couldn't want that, but I know that's racing.
No worries. All right, good work today, boys. Well done representing the Yes Loans Perth Runbirds.
Third place in a time of 14 minutes and 22 seconds, unbelievable, is Hannah Castle. Come up, Hannah. In 2nd place for the females 4 kilometre event again this year was Olivia Sorby, hope I pronounced that right, in 14 minutes and 16 seconds.